The combination of Ansys Discovery Live and Discovery AIM are excellent tools for first testing the direction of a concept model and subsequently validating a design through a more detailed analysis. In this example, we'll first optimize the design of a rocker arm assembly in Discovery Live. At any point in my concept development, it's simple to perform a structural analysis on any part. Discovery Live has been architected to provide different types of geometric constraints, but without compromising ease of use. For this rocker arm, I've applied three different types of constraints: a fixed support, a force, and a frictionless support to allow for rotation around an axis. You'll notice that once the minimum number of boundary conditions are satisfied, Discovery Live begins the simulation and provides near-instant results. The beauty of using Discovery Live is that while looking at things like deflection and stress distribution, you can quickly get answers to arising questions, such as, what will happen if I remove material from the bracket? Will it be strong enough? And will the deflection meet my design criteria? Using the Space Claim Geometry Engine, sketching anywhere on a model and making changes to the 3D CAD file in a direct manner are simple. And there's no mistakes in Discovery Live, meaning if you see an additional change that needs to be made, you have that flexibility and still see near-instant performance results. Continue to change your mind and modify your design until you're ready to take the next step of design validation. Ansys Discovery AIM lets you quickly set up a model for a structural simulation by importing a file and telling AIM the goal of simulation, determining the deflection and stress in a model where nonlinear contact exists. Since I'll be analyzing a rocker arm in the context of the full assembly, I'll need to import only the geometry from Discovery Live and identify additional supports. With AIM, it's simple to add a variety of contact types, such as springs, even when actual spring components don't exist. Next, we'll quickly add some fixed supports, an imposed displacement to the rod, a pin support in the rocker arm itself, and a frictionless support for the valve. AIM automatically identifies contacts between all components, but of course allows you to adjust some as needed, such as adding frictionless contact between components. A solution fidelity slider controls how coarse or fine the mesh and subsequent solution are. AIM also detects where nonlinear contact exists and automatically adds mesh refinement to ensure the contact stresses are well resolved between components, delivering you more accurate simulation results. After a quick solve, it's easy to visualize performance through the results navigator and AIM. From there, high fidelity results of deflection and stress distribution in either a static or animated-like fashion will tell you more details about how the rocker arm behaves in the full assembly and help validate the initial findings in Discovery Live. As you can see, the powerful geometry editing and real-time simulation of Discovery Live, coupled with higher fidelity analysis of Discovery AIM, delivers a complete design solution. When needing to explore and validate your concepts, experience the power of simulation like never before. To learn more or start a free trial, please visit ansys.com/discovery.